Hi, my name is Caroline. I'm going to recite a poem called Listen to the Muslims, and its author is Shel Silverstien. Shel Silverstien wrote many children books, and he won a Grammy Award for a song that he made. One of the books that he wrote was Listen to the Muslims. I'm gonna say it now. Listen to the mustn't, child. Listen to the don'ts. Listen to the shouldn'ts, the impossibles, the won'ts. Listen to the never haves, then listen close to me. Anything can happen, child. Anything can be.